Marjorie, I am not going to take part in this argument. You know I don't love you, and that's bad.
I know you hate me!
No!
That's actor Jack Black playing the role of Bernie Teedy in the movie called Bernie, a dark comedy about a beloved East Texas mortician who killed his dear friend, 81-year-old Marjorie Nugent, in the 1990s. Teedy hid Nugent's body in a deep freezer after shooting her, and for 9 months he kept up the charade that nothing was wrong in the small town of Carthage, Texas, until investigators uncovered his morbid secret.
And is that too much for me to ask for you to be a man for once in your life?
Skip Hollandsworth wrote the story on Bernie for Texas Monthly Magazine in 1998 and then co-wrote the movie screenplay.
Normally, someone who commits a horrific murder is the villain. But in this case, Bernie is still a saint.
There are people that talk about Bernie as if he's a saint and that he just made one little mistake with Mrs. Nugent. Just one.
One little mistake.
You know, but there's lots of Christian men in Carthage, these people will say, who make 2, 3, 4 or more mistakes. If we forgive them, why can't we forgive Bernie for just making one mistake of shooting a lady in the back 4 times?
You quoted people saying that Miss Nugent was so mean that you couldn't find 12 people to convict Bernie. And that women were bringing him cakes and pies in jail.
When he got to jail, when he was arrested, women stood in line to